Hey guys, what's up? I'm having the current frost meal from McDonald's. I got the nuggets this time with fries and drink of a choice, Diet Coke. Got the 10 piece. Got it in large, I did. The toy that I got was this one this time. When I did this, I had the Big Mac one. Got barbecue sauce to dip it in. So how y'all been today on this good old Tuesday? I've been doing pretty good. Just worked today and weather, weather was about in the 20s a little bit and stuff. So chilly out there and everything. A little bit, snow on the ground since we got it snowing yesterday. A little bit of snow. But after work, just been home chilling and just got me and my dad dinner. Well, he was cooking, but I guess some one meatballs didn't want to do good for his recipe that he was doing. Like they were falling apart and stuff, and he's gonna probably try it again tomorrow or something. So he said, "Oh, we'll just order something off for DoorDash." I was like, "All right." So which one have you guys had of this meal, the Big Mac one or the nuggets with the nuggets and fries and whatever choice of pop and that? What toy did you guys get if you guys did this meal? I'm just getting ready for NXT to come on here in a short. Some good old WWE NXT. I might go live maybe in an hour or so on one of my Twitch and DLive accounts along with you now. What y'all got planned for New Year's and New Year's Eve and that coming up? Besides having PTO for Christmas Eve and Christmas Day coming up, I got PTO for New Year's Eve and New Year's Day as well. I know throughout the other years it was mandated to work New Year's Day, but I know when COVID happened, 2021, January 1st, they didn't mandate everybody. And then 2022, January 1st, they mandated everybody, but then they had too many people, so then they sent some people home. Well, then earlier this year, it wasn't mandated, and it's not mandated again coming up on January 1st. Well, I know when I transferred over to housekeeping a couple years ago, 2018, January 1st, it wasn't even mandated that day, because I know, I think I had New Year's Eve and New Year's Day off that time. Does any of your jobs mandate you for like New Year's or anything if you all got to work? Or Christmas or anything? Which fries do you guys like better from these restaurants? You guys like the McDonald's ones good, or Burger King's, or any of the other fries from different restaurants? Between Burger King and McDonald's, I like Burger King's. Why is that on my box? Well, till my next video, y'all have a good one and take it easy. See ya.